his tip, I taught him that later when I was working on the canter transitions, the look transitions. Now change directions, go the other way now. Turn, hand back to about short, your angle. Keep it going, right there, close in. Keep it close in, right around. Close in, just sit on your horse, relax your legs. Now let your outside leg be the one that drives him up to the bit. Okay? See how this horse is relaxing more and more? Okay, now stop one time. Just keep doing it. The reason I'm letting her left leg, I want her left leg to drive him to the bit. Don't do anything, honey, with your left hand. Leave your left hand alone. Let that rein be loose. I don't care if you miss the cone. Put him around tight. The reason for this is I want him to get soft. I want him to get supple. I took off that fat, smooth snaffle, and I put on a twist of wire. And everybody's like, oh. But if he's not respecting my hands, how can I get him to listen? I have people who come to me and they're like, well, I don't have very good hands, and my, you know, I'm supposed to ride with this big snaffle, and my horse is pulling me out of the saddle. They're flipping his head and pull. How many of you have a horse that has done that? Well, the problem is you have this bit in his mouth. It's about a big round long. Okay? And it's shiny.